Our passion as Fire and Fragrance is to see a generation raised up on the earth that would fully surrender themselves to a life of deep intimacy, a life that expresses itself in worship and in prayer and in love and adoration, but then is seamless with a life of great exploits, a life of faith, a life that would go to the nations, the hardest and the darkest, and to be the aroma of Christ to the lost. There are four primary values that shape who we are. The first is a value for authentic community, intentional community, the foundation of everything that we do. The second is presence-centered living, that the face and the presence of Jesus would be the strategy in every one of our hearts and lives. The third is revival, both of the church to its fullest destiny, as well as among the lost in the streets and in the nations of the earth. And the fourth is reformation and transformation. That from the revival of the heart, that the spheres of society are impacted, and that transformation takes place as the gospel takes root in our cities and in the spheres of society.
My name
is Whitney.
Jacob.
Cornelia.
My name is Ben.
My name is Elizabeth.
I am a flame of Christ.
I am a flame of Christ.
I am a flame of Christ.
Called to go to the ends of the earth.
Called to go to the ends of the earth.
Called to go
to the ends of the earth.
Called to go to the ends of the earth.
I am called to love the lost and the broken.
I am called to spread the good news.
I am called to the Middle East.
Iceland. The United Kingdom.
I am called to love the unlovable.
And I am called to preach the good news of Christ.
We are Fire and Fragrance.